What's up, my tech lovers? I needed another light that wasn't stuck to power and a little bit more portable for my video and photos. So I picked up this soft light. Stay tuned for a quick showing. What's up, everyone? Thanks for watching and following along. If you're new to the channel, I am Taylor Casey, or Rodney. And if you feel free, or if you like what you see today, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to follow along, you know, to help a small channel grow. But I mentioned in the intro that I needed a light because I just needed something a little bit more portable. This ring light that I'm using to film the video, of course, has to be plugged in. And the smaller video lights I have really aren't that good. And the batteries kind of suck. So I did pick up this, I don't know if it's Raleno or Raleno light from Amazon. I got it on sale, but it's normally around $59 on Amazon. And this soft light, it can go basically from 3200 Kelvin to 5600 there for temperature. Does have a built-in battery. Throw that on the floor there. Comes with the charger for charging or powering. Also, there we go here. Shoe, or that can go into a hot or cold shoe, or just a holder, a light holder, I don't know. But the light itself is pretty neat. Once it's charged, it does last for a while. Like I said, it's on the lowest temperature setting here. Has a dial for brightness. Refocus there. iPhone's having a little trouble refocusing today. I think it's because it's hot. Also, that's your place for your temperature control, color temperature. On and off button and a charger port there. Place for the light. And let's see. Works pretty well when you definitely need it to. It's not brighter than these lights, the ring lights, so it's kind of hard to see. But it has been great when using it in areas that I can't get the ring light to. So again, that's the Raleno soft light here. Can be found on Amazon. Check it out in the link below, also on Amazon. But thanks for watching this quick unboxing or review. Have a good one.